Yeah, we had a great season. Finished seventh in the points, had a win, a bunch of top fives, top tens, and very proud of all the guys that worked back at the shop for Robert Yates Racing and Doug Yates in the engine shop. Those guys worked really hard. And the road crew, my crew chief, the entire team that's on the road did a great job all year, worked very hard. And we had a very successful season. I was very, very happy with that, my first full-time season.